Love.
It's messed up.
It's really messed up. But let me warn you, this is no average love story. In fact, I don't even think it qualifies as a love story at all. This wasn't girl meets boy, they fall in love and run off into the sunset.
The story wasn't the usual guy meets girl who's too good for him, but he wins her over and they live happily ever after. This is something different.
See, I've learned that love often doesn't come to us the way we want it to. It usually isn't packaged so nicely.
Sometimes you meet the weirdos, the wackos, and the crazies. Sometimes you don't even meet anyone at all.
The thing about love is that we become so blindsided by the notion of finding it that we don't realize it's not something you can plan for.
It will come to you when you least expect it.
Find love when you least expect it. Love does not follow your timing. Love does not own a wall.